Dakota men's hockey is coming off a sweep of Michigan State, and now they return home to a rival. Alex Egan is with the Fighting Hawks.
A top 10 matchup this weekend as number 9 Denver comes to the Ralph to take on number 4 North Dakota, and it couldn't come at a better time for the Fighting Hawks as they've got a line that has a nickname now, so you know what that means. It's the CBS line, made up of Drake Cajula, Brock Besser, and Nick Schmaltz.
Those are three of the highest skill level players I've ever seen in my time as a hockey player. So sometimes on the bench, you're just in awe watching what they can do out there, whether it's passing plays like you saw in some of their highlight reel goals, but they've also been good defensively. I think you look at their plus minus, they're way up there in the nation. So
we always talk about our team playing the right way. You know, all four lines, all six defensemen, the goaltenders playing with the puck and without the puck. Obviously, they're very, very dynamic and special with the puck, but it's the play away from the puck that you kind of see with that line as far as, you know, they strip pucks, they play well defensively, they track hard back through the neutral zone.
They're putting up so many points and so much offense, and it's really leading our team to a lot of wins.
I think although they've been getting a lot of offense for us, they're definitely concentrating in the D zone too, and they've been a big part of our success lately, so hopefully they can keep it going.
After having a blistering November, the trio will try to continue their success into December and back into NCHC play. Reporting in Grand Forks, Alex Egan, Valley News Live Sports.
Cajula enters with 7 goals in his last 4 games. In the series against Michigan State, the line accounted for 11 points. The series with Denver begins on Friday.